Capturing the best moments during a holiday is an integral part of traveling these days. Be it with phone or camera, tourists around the world love to treasure every moment while they are visiting the best places on earth. While some may argue, often people miss out on appreciating the beauty as they are too busy clicking. A group of tourists completely missed seeing anything at all. Reason? Well, they were too busy looking into their smartphones. Yes, a video of a group of tourists taking a tour on a gondola in Venice is going viral. The footage shows four men taking the ride in Italy's famous Venetian lagoon, while they not even for once look up to see the surroundings. The gondolier, irked by the tourist's response, took a jibe at them sarcastically, but they paid no heed to it. The video was originally posted on Facebook in a group on October 2 and since then have created a buzz online. A fantastic ride. The customers are very happy. They are enjoying the beauty of the city. They appreciate it a lot. They have taken lots of photos, made comments, and said they will soon return to this wonderful city. The local quoted the gondolier saying in the video.